Whoa! Come on, Roach.
Whoa, Master Witcher!
What happened?
Monsters! Monsters from the swamp! Folks said the road was fraught with peril, but I wouldn't listen. Got my comeuppance now.
Less moaning, more details. What happened, and how can I help? And remember, I don't work for free. Witcher's code and all.
Well, was on my way to the Black Ones to trade. Suddenly my horse got spooked, ran clear off the road. We hit a bump, I went flying and the horse and cart rolled on. Then I heard bubbling, neighing, slurping. Something came out from the muck, devoured Asher, hooves and all. No doubt my goods are still on the cart, but I'm too afeard to go and see. Thought maybe you. I'm most concerned about a little box. Bring it to me. I beg you.
Fine. I'll go. Let you know if I find that box. Faster. Slow now. Whoa. Into the swamp. Here's the cart. riddled with arrows. Interesting. I should take a look around. Merchant's got serious memory problems, or he's lying.
What now?
Must be that box he mentioned. Splattered with blood. Human blood.
Run, Roach.
Oh, and you find the box?
But intact.
At last, fortune smiles my way. Yours as well, Witcher. Here, the gold I promised you. Happy trails now.
Thanks once again. Maria has not yet perished as long as we still live.